truck by jumping near it and pressing the circle button. Time to mention that hitting the X button twice will give you an extra high jump flip.
That blimp looks like the most secured location on this boat. If Raleigh's really as smart as his police files suggest, then that's where I'll find him.
Wonderful idea, but your plan is flawed.
Why?
Because it's impossible to get near him. To access Raleigh's blimp, you would have to sneak through that high-voltage power tube. To do that without getting electrocuted, you'd have to destroy that power generator. And to do that, you'd need two more of Raleigh's treasure keys, which are heavily guarded.
Interesting. So when are you going to get to the impossible part?
Fine. But I warned you, I've marked the areas you need to hit with holographic markers. Follow them to your objectives.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. It's your funeral. Wow, you found a lucky charm. That'll protect you when you take any damage.
I see, chaps. My heartiest congratulations to you all. The storm machine has sunk its 50th ship last night, and the loot has already been unlocked.
Jackpot, Sly! Look at all this stuff! Must be worth millions! And you know what that means? Tighter security. You're gonna have to be extra sneaky to get the treasure key here.
Thank you.
Dude, this is the vault, but you need more clues. Dude, this is the vault, but you need more clues.
Oh, my God.